thanks to Liv, we learned that a small faction had split from the Boar clan and that Vedrung was trying to crush this uprising. If anyone could reveal Vedrung's plans and weaknesses, it was the rebel's leader. I had to meet him. But first, we had to save our potential new ally, besieged by the loyalists. Liv would put her mercenary raids to good use. In a stroke of irony, our former enemy would save our future friend.
Ahoy!
Knock him off.
Done, eh?
Hmm?
Oh. еще.
Huh.
Ha! Huh? Huh?
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. A hoe.
Hush.
Huh. Huh?